I'm in my car, I'm driving far.
All right, drive time, people. Hey, my fans, how's it going out there? Yeah, it's nighttime. Nighttime drive time. The first ever, I believe, the first ever with this camera. I don't know how this is. It's raining, so I don't want to be looking too much at the screen on the windshield. It's 10:32 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on Thursday, June 6th, 2013. It's obviously raining here in Central Jersey. I was at my office working on some projects. I was banished from my home. No, I wasn't banished. My wife had some people over, and I just wanted to work elsewhere. So now this is the routine has been shaken, and I am driving here at night. And I think this video could look pretty cool. I mean, that didn't speak to my commentary, which I guess is. It's at least equal parts, if not a real big majority in terms of if this is successful or not. I set out on a goal today, and I said tonight I'm going to finish X, Y, and Z, and I did X, Y, and Z. That's all I did, and I'm heading home. And yeah, I'll tell you, it feels good to set a goal and do it, the goal. And now with this AA project, which I spoke about on the C episode of today's drive time, I think I want to possibly this weekend do one more thing. Which is it's a collection of 16 short stories, very short stories. They're actually all between 160 and 170 words long, so they're very short. And they kind of took shape in a very quirky way. I won't get into it because the process that went into writing them is a thing in and of itself. But so they exist as these short. You call it vignettes? I don't know. They're little episodic things that are crazy. They're kooky. Now, each page on the website devoted to the story has a lot going on to in relation to this story. So the jumping off point for each page of material is the story, the little story in text. And then you have, there's a number of things. There's an image macro, which isolates a strong line or an important line in the story with a randomly chosen image. There's an animated GIF that tells the story of the paragraph-length short story in five clips in an animated GIF. Those are pretty good. There is a what I'm calling babble, AA babble. And that's when I basically ran the story through Google Translate back and forth like 5 to 7 times until I got an English translation, which was very different than where we started. And that's a YouTube video with the Google Translate text-to-voice lady. The text on the YouTube, and there is a the thing I was working on tonight was I'm calling that the documentary series Beyond the Booze. Each clip has a documentary. It's the same video 16 times of an Asian man speaking I want to say Japanese. I'm not even 100% sure. But I do what sounds like I'm translating what his words are, and he's talking, even though it's the same clip, I make it seem like he's talking specifically about the origin of each story. So that was difficult, because it was all improv'd all of those, and I think some are much better than others. Some came out really well, and others were just kind of like, okay, I got through without totally just losing any kind of thread. And that it, and then each page has an autoplay audio, just me reading the story in a normal voice, my normal voice, and that's all done. But the only other thing I want to do is maybe read or sing read the story again and embed either SoundCloud or Bandcamp little embed thing with the me sing-songing the story, like, you know, just a piano and the melody. I actually want